I hear this new CO they sent over from HQ is a real featherweight.
He's probably some desk jockey. Never been up in a brain in his life.
Ten, hey! Ready!
All right, you pitiful subminutes and taxers, front end, listen up! I'm your commanding officer, General Knowledge, and it's my job to turn you mealy-mouthed meatheads into a quack squadron of Cranium Commandos. Your job, if you can cut it, will be to run the most sophisticated information system ever devised, the human brain. You, there in the back, suck in that gun and wipe that smile off your face. The brain is serious business. Now listen up, you miserable toads. This is your brain. You will eat with it, sleep with it. You will never leave it. Without you, the brain is nothing. Without your brain, you are nothing. It took 3 billion years of research and development to make this lean, mean thinking machine what it is today. In those years, we've had some successes and some failures. And if you meatballs can't fly right, you'll wind up piloting one of these. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, sir.
I can't hear you.
Yes, sir.
It's better. The brain is divided into two halves, the right and the left.
Pardon me, excuse me, sorry.
You!
Me, sir?
No, your mama. Yes, you. Get up here on the double. Move it over. Move it.
What's your name, recruit?
Buzzy, sir.
You think you're ready to pilot a brain, Fuzzy?
That's Buzzy, sir. Oh, yes. You just let me
quiet!
In my control
do panel. You know that the brain can process up to 3 million bytes of information per second?
Why, sir.
I don't think you've got the smarts, a lot of dim bulb freaker. I don't think you understand the amount of concentration and commitment it takes to run this lovely unit. Just look at you! You're a disgrace! Does your mother still dress you, boy?
Well, yes, sir.
Don't talk when I'm shouting! Drop and give me 20!
Sir! Yes, sir!
Where was I? Oh, yes! The brain is divided into two halves. Your left brain handles the linear thinking, analysis, logic. The right brain is the creative center, home of the emotions and imagination. From the command seat, here in the cortex, you'll run the whole shebang. Any questions? No? Good. All right, you chickens, this is it. Let's scramble on the double. Move it, move it, move it. What now, Scuzzy? Taking a nap? Get your fanny and gear and hustle.
Sir. Yes, sir.
But if you moved any slower, you'd be going backwards. Putting you in a chicken is cruelty to animals. I'm gonna stick you in a squid, a lungfish, a talk show host. Now get in line. Move it, move it, move it. Here's your assignment, so listen up. Cito.
Sir.
You do a rocket scientist. Ha! Cito, if your brains were dynamite, you couldn't blow your nose. Take off!
Sir, thank you, sir!
Trousdale, can you walk and chew gum at the same time?
Never tried, sir!
I'd like to know how HQ picked you for this job, Trousdale, with a dartboard! That's your NFL All-Pro running back over there! Now get out of my sight!
Sir, thank you, sir!
General Knowledge, sir, You didn't give me an assignment yet, sir.
Oh, no! This has got to be a sick joke! So, Goldrick, you want to pilot a brain, huh?
Yes, sir!
Hello! Hey! Well, some genius at HQ has picked you to pilot the most unstable craft in the fleet.
You don't mean...
You guess it, Stinky. An adolescent boy. This particular model is 12 years old. Very unpredictable.
Don't worry, sir. I can handle Don't worry, sir. I can handle it.
You couldn't find your head with both hands and a flashlight.
Sweet yonder, where do they get these knuckleheads? Why do they always wind up in my outfit?
Roger, 12-year-old, all clear for takeoff on Delta 1-9 or Tango. All clear, over.
Hey, you gold bricks, this ain't a spectator sport! Where do you think you are, Disney World? Get your strollers in line and hustle! On the double! Move it, move it, move it! All right, recruits, let's pick a row and move all the way to the end. Let's go. Move along. Are you waiting for your mamas to seat you? Walk swiftly. Do not run. Move it. Let's try not to look like a bunch of tourists. Squeeze all the way in, people. All the way to the end. And I don't want to see any open spaces. This isn't rocket science. That's better. Good. Now you've got it. We may make Cranium Commandos out of you yet. Now listen up. This training exercise will require your utmost attention and concentration. Therefore, distractions must be kept to a minimum. Understood? There will be no flash photography or videotaping. And no smoking in here. Got it? And absolutely no drinking or eating either. That is all, recruits. At ease!
Gee, it sure is dark in here. There's gotta be a light around here somewhere. Oh, this ought to do it. Whoa!
All right, Pinhead, listen up. Your job is to pilot this craft through a typical day's maneuvers without overstressing it. Remember, use your head, don't lose your head. I've got my eye on you, Fuzzy. Screw up this mission and you'll be piloting a chicken till your retirement day. Got that?
Yes, sir. Guess I better get this show on the road. Okay, crew, report in. Left brain, right brain. Come in, please.
Yes, Captain. Did you call?
No. I guess I just pressed the wrong button.
It figures. No one ever wants to talk to me.
Who are you, anyway?
I'm only the hypothalamus. I only monitor all the automatic functions of the body. All the things you don't need to worry about. I'm used to being taken for granted. Blink, blink, breathe, breathe. Day in, day out. Never a thank you, never a job well done.
Gee, I'm sorry. I had no idea. Hey, wait a minute. What are all these things?
Dreams, sir. You're in the sleep mode. You should have had this in class.
This looks pretty simple. Well, I guess we're awake now, huh? Good morning, guys.
Morning, Captain. Left brain reporting for duty, sir. Logic circuits working at full capacity. Let's have a safe and sane day, shall we?
Roger, left brain.
Right brain here, Buzz. Free association and creativity banks fully charged.
Roger, dude.
Hard reporting, Captain. Left ventricle.
Right ventricle. We are off and pumping.
Adrenal glands reporting, Captain. Ready to freak out at any second.
Not now, please.
Stomach reporting, Captain. Running on empty down here. Suppose we could toss down some of those cold pizza crusts from last night. Keep us, you know...
Mommy, aren't you up yet? The bus will be here any second.
Okay, Mom, I'm up. Okay, guys, we're running a little late. Leg, swing over 45 degrees and extend pads. Head for the door. Walk back to 10.
Going to school start naked, are we? Please.
Whoa! Quick, let's find some clothes. There's got to be something in here. Oh, good pants. Shirt's still okay. It's only been a couple days. Shoes. All right, we're out of here.
Aren't we forgetting some functions?
Illumination, give me a reading.
Bladder reading at 9.9, sir.
We can hold it. Full speed
ahead. No.
I can see you're going to put us all under a bit of a strain.
Captain, I know we're in a hurry, but this puppy's starting to growl down here, you know what I mean?
I hear you, stomach. Looks like we've got breakfast dead ahead. Let's chow down.
Buzz, let's go for the dessert.
Hey, smarty pants. Bus is here.
I could have swore I heard something about breakfast.
The bus!
Planning an alternate route to school, sir. Memory indicates the presence of a small rabbit poodle.
Whoa! Watch out! Back up!
My dang it! Step on it! Step on it!
Quick! Cut through here!
Father Baldwin, Captain, we are pumping!
Yeah, but we are running low on energy!
What are you going to do about it?
Stomach, we need fuel! Do you read?
No can do, Captain! Remember that breakfast we didn't have?
Blood sugar is falling.
You have exactly 2 seconds to get to class.
My little monsters, let's create.
Excuse me. Looks like we're going to be lab partners.
Yes!
Hoppy party, Captain. We have just skipped a beat.
Yeah, what is going on up there?
She's beautiful.
I'm new here. My name's Annie. What's yours?
Say something. Beautiful. I mean, Bobby.
Blush factor 6.5, Captain.
Okay, Bobby. I'll measure you minutes.
Careful. Careful, some of these compounds are not entirely stable.
I feel like an unstable compound whenever we look at her. This must be chemistry.
Concentrate. This could be dangerous.
Just imagine.
Make my wish come true.
Bonnie, watch out! Whoa! Man,
see? You put us in an explosive situation.
I've never had to work this hard in my life.
Yeah, what a loser captain we have.
Yeah, you're a pathetic girly man.
You're a girly man, loser and pathetic.
Say that, Captain. I'd be willing to call it even if we could just toss a little bit of food into your dumpster. What do you say?
Okay, stomach. This time we'll eat. I promise. Wow, look. There she is. Oh, hi.
Hey, look, Tad, it's the new girl.
That she needs some company, huh, Rico?
Come on, you guys. We gotta help her.
We'll rescue her. We'll swing in on a vine, take her to a desert island.
Nonsense. We'll simply explain to these ruffians the lasting negative ramifications of their delinquent behavioral tendencies.
Okay, you take the helm, left brain.
All right, Bobby, address them.
Calm down, gentlemen. I'm sure I needn't point out the negative impact of both social and academic dimensions of your Neanderthal tactics. I should point out that this could be very poorly on your citizenship record, and you'll undoubtedly lose studying at the college of your choice.
Captain, you've got to give me a chance for revenge!
Okay, right brain, go!
Rabbit speed!
I suppose you'll be wanting reflex dodge maneuvers, sensors on hypervigilance, and endorphin pain suppressors on maximum.
The base of action!
Hey, Buds! As long as you toss all that food around, why don't you toss some down here, eh?
All right, stomach, here you go. Burger with everything on it.
Hallelujah! Not up for heaven!
30-degree roll. Flex trajectory.
Watch it! Milk carton's launching 4D!
Control valve 2! These guys are serious!
Who took the fight out of here?
Reload! Reload!
What the devil is going on, Flunky? Your job is to protect this body from unnecessary stress, not send it into a coma.
Well, the left brain wanted, but then the adrenal gland said, and
you can't just listen to every fool thing that comes into your head. That's why there's chaos in this body. Make decisions. Get this crew working together. You're just begging to pilot this chicken, aren't you, boy?
Yes, sir. I mean, no, sir.
I'm warning you, Skunky.
Jeez, I've got to get my act together here. Okay, I'll do better. I'll use my head. He'll be proud of me. All right. Hands, wipe the eyes, please.
Well, young man, perhaps a trip to the principal's office will straighten you out.
Lose audio. I get the idea.
We're gonna get the soap mines, I tell ya! The part... the big house! Maybe even prison!
6 weeks detention. Out!
6 weeks? Oh, no. It'll be a ton of it.
How about a last meal? It's kind of traditional.
Right. And what's your side of it?
Stall for time. Shuffle feet. Ring hands.
We'll probably be put on suspension for this. We can kiss Harvard goodbye. No job. No upwardly mobile lifestyle. I hope you're proud of yourself, young man. You obviously have no need for logic whatsoever. Thank you so much, and good night.
Bugs reporting, sir! We're hyperventilating! Batten down the bronchial tube!
I recommend a brown paper bag.
CO2 is dropping fast.
Oh, I'm feeling really lightheaded, man.
Listen to us now and believe us later. If we were 30 years older, we'd be attacking you right now.
Yeah, if we lived that long.
Sorry, Captain. We can't take much more of this. I'm gonna have to send some back up.
No, don't! Sail all exits! Sail all exits!
Flunky, what in blazes are you up to now?
I might as well say goodbye now, sir. They're gonna burn us at the stake and send our ashes to Siberia.
Nonsense, Flunky. You're just worrying yourself sick. Real stress or imagined stress, it doesn't matter beans to your body crew. They can't tell the difference. Only you can. Take charge, lunkhead!
Be calm, cool, collected, serene, balanced, centered, and relaxed, like me!
Now hear this! Quiet! Look, guys, this isn't the end of the world, okay? Now let's cooperate for once. Left brain?
Yes, sir.
Give me the bottom line.
Logical.
Right brain?
Do what you really feel.
I've got a solution that covers both. We're going to tell the truth.
I'm sorry, Mr. Hardcase. When I saw those guys bugging Annie, I guess I just lost my head.
I think we can be a little lenient here. Why don't you just help the janitor clean up the cafeteria after school?
Really? Boy, thank you, sir. Thanks a lot.
Right. No, get out of here.
Well done, Buzzy. Wonderfully large.
You felt the moment. It was beautiful.
Yeah, we're starting to get the hang of it now. Well, with a little teamwork, we'll become invincible.
Warning, we've been tapped on the shoulder. Warning.
It's the goons!
Adrenaline, would you chill out? You're getting everybody all worked up. Just keep cool, guys, and stand by for instructions. Come full about.
Hi, Bobby. Look, I just wanted to thank you for helping me out with those guys who were hassling me.
No sweat.
They were, like, pretty neat.
He likes us.
Captain, we are having a sudden burst of energy.
Yeah, we are feeling young and hot.
Hey, who ordered the butterflies?
Man, she's cute. Just look at the way her eyes glisten in that fluorescent tube light.
Well, let's not start daydreaming again. Let's do something constructive.
Tell you what, we'll ask her out.
Bold move, sir.
Maybe we could go out sometime after school, like maybe to the mall or something.
Okay, that'd be great. Thanks again, Bobby.
Yahoo! Outstanding recruits, look after your body crew and they'll serve you well. Congratulations! You are now a full-fledged member of the Cranium Command. I'm proud of you, boy.
Thanks, General. I never could have done it without everyone's help. This is one first-rate crew.
No need to thank me, sir. I don't do it for the glory. It's just my function.
Well, Chicken, what are we going to do about a pilot for you?
I won't need one. I'm going into politics.
Politics.
So long, Buzzy. Keep up the good work.
Let's hear it for Captain Buzzy. Hip, hip, hooray!
So remember, gang, if you get stressed out, just call in your general knowledge. Balance your body crew and get your cranium under command. Use your head. Don't lose your head. It's easy. You'll be flying in no time. As a member of the Cranium Command. Bye!
On behalf of the Cranium Commander and the Walt Disney Company, thank you for volunteering for Cranium Command. Please gather your belongings and exit the command center through the doors on your left. Madam, you forgot your child. Oh, that's your husband? I'm very sorry. I mean that. Have a wonderful day.